Badminton is a sport played by two opposing players.
It is played in either singles or pairs.
It is played on a rectangular court.
Players score points by hitting their shuttlecock with their racket.
When the shuttlecock would go out or land on the floor, a point would be awarded.
Now, we're gonna move on to rules. A toss is done before any game.
The winner chooses between serving first and which side he wants to play it.
It all consists of the best three games.
One side must score at least 11 points until they win the game.
You have to change sides after every turn.
When you score a point or a fault is done, the serving side changes.
Double rule. You switch after every Double rule.
The court is bigger.
The serving
side need to serve to the opposite side.
Yep. So if you're going here, you go there.
Badminton has a rich history too.
Badminton can be traced back to the mid-18th century.
It was made in British India.
The military officers who were stationed there made it.
To dominate a game, you should keep your opponent at the back of a court.
That will help you win.
Yeah.
We also have a play in the school.
We play games.
We have done drills.
Practice passing.
Passed over nets.
And we practice trying to make our opponent go to the end.
And that is a score!